feeling under the weather, meaning not feeling well or feeling sick. Example, I did not go to school today as I was feeling a bit under the weather. Hello and welcome everyone. Today I'm going to bring you 20 useful English idioms for daily use with meanings and examples. These idioms will surely help you to speak English fluently. Let's begin. First, we have food for thought. This idiom means something that makes you think carefully. Example, the teacher's advice certainly gave me food for thought. In a nutshell, meaning to sum things up. Example, can you tell me the whole story in a nutshell? Cool your heels. This means to wait. Example, you need to cool your heels for a minute. Cutting corners, meaning taking risky shortcuts to save time or money. Example, take your time, don't cut corners. Speak of the devil, meaning when the person you have just been talking about arrives. Example, speak of the devil, we were just talking about you. Piece of cake, meaning a task or job that is easy to complete. Example, my last exam was a piece of cake. Bigger fish to fry, meaning to have more important things to do. Example, it's really not worth my time, I've got bigger fish to fry. Feeling under the weather, meaning not feeling well or feeling sick. Example, I did not go to school today as I was feeling a bit under the weather. A lone wolf, meaning someone who is not very social with other people. Example, although she is a lone wolf, we all like her very much. All ears, meaning listening willingly. Example, tell me about your day, I'm all ears. As fit as a fiddle, meaning to be healthy and physically fit. Example, his grandfather is 90 years old, but he's as fit as a fiddle. Bite the bullet, meaning to do something even though it involves pain, discomfort or difficulty. Example, we have decided to bite the bullet and get it done now. Draw a blank, meaning be unable to remember something. Example, every time I try to remember my new phone number, I draw a blank. In a pickle, meaning in need of help, in a difficult spot. Example, Sam was in a pickle when he realized he had forgotten his documents at home. Nuts and bolts, meaning everyday details of something. Example, she wants to learn the nuts and bolts of dancing. Beat around the bush, meaning to avoid getting to the point of an issue. Example, please stop beating around the bush and tell me the full story. A tough cookie, meaning determined and physically or emotionally strong. Example, don't worry about her, she is a tough cookie. Hit the sack or hit the hay, meaning to go to bed. Example, I'm really tired after all that exercise, I'm going to hit the sack. Take it with a pinch of salt, meaning don't take it too seriously. Example, most of what he says should be taken with a pinch of salt. This is all for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.